Thanks for checking out the video cast at KBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Just a couple of stray showers around. The clouds are going to hang tough for the next several days. We have upper level disturbance that will move closer and closer to us, ejecting little ripples of energy along with it. What that means is several periods of showers and thunderstorms over the next few days. Still think the best chance will peak out over the weekend. Although tomorrow, heading into your Thursday, there is a good opportunity for a couple of stray showers or thunder showers as well. It goes from about a 20% chance up to about a 40% risk coming in on Friday, then 60% chances over the weekend. Here it is in the 7-day forecast. We'll get up to 75 degrees. It'll feel fairly muggy. As we go toward Friday, 56 to 74 degrees then. Saturday, that 60% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Mid-50s to near 70 degrees by Saturday. 68 on Sunday. I think the thunder will be gone, but rain showers, kind of a gloomy day. Then we start to clear out early next week. 49 to 67 on Monday, about the same on Tuesday, and Wednesday also has high temperatures in the 60s, morning starting off in the 40s. And remember, the Royals are back in town, and it looks like they're going to have to not only tangle with their opponent, but also Mother Nature every once in a while because of these thunderstorms. That's your video cast at KNBC.com.